Meet Buff, the longest-serving combat aircraft in the US Air Force. Just wait until you find out what Buff stands for, and we're willing to bet it's not what you think. The first flight of B-52 Stratofortress happened 68 years ago in 1952. Out of the 744 B-52s built, there are currently 58 in service, 18 in reserve, and 12 in long-term storage. But how on earth is Buff still in service? B-52s are not only reliable and versatile, they have a mission-capable rate of 66%, one of the best among long-range strike combat aircraft. Stratofortresses are affordable, as it costs around $70,000 to fly Buff for 1 hour, roughly half of that of a B-2 aircraft. As of 2020, there's an active proposal to replace legacy engines on B-52s, and it's widely expected that this aircraft will continue flying past 2040, meaning that it will be the first airplane to remain in service for 100 years. Oh, and Buff stands for Big Ugly Fat F***er.